with it. So it's been a long time, and I'm really sorry, but there were some problems. First, I was lazy bastard as usually, and of course there were some problems at home, and you know, my family doesn't really enjoy me making movies, and they usually bitch too much about me making movies and not paying too much attention to them, so I had to make a break. However, since the apocalypse has just begun, and I do hope that you saw my movie about the apocalypse, now it's time to make even more movies. As you know, it's Corona time, right? So people are dying, and you have to protect yourself. And for some reason, Corona doesn't create zombies, but just dead people and sick people. However, you never know, you know, germs can evolve and to start do mutations, and then you never know, sometimes it's even possible that zombies will start arise. Anyhow, just the other day we had an earthquake here in this country where I'm right now, so what can you say? And today it's snowing, so it's total apocalypse. A friend of mine just said that she's waiting to river, local river, to become red and locusts to come and visit us, and probably that's true. So if it's not some kind of normal Armageddon, it might be a meteorite hitting us or something like that, but you have to be prepared. Now, considering those preparations, today we'll talk about masks. Now, there are several types of masks. This is the basic mask that surgeons use, and it has three layers of material. Two are something like a cotton fabric and one is plastic. And it actually will help you for about 3 hours. Well, it won't filtrate out the coronavirus, but mostly it will stop people from spitting in your face or inhaling their spit or their coughs and something like that. So it will help you. It gives you protection for about 3 hours. Now, some people say that this doesn't work at all. Well, if it's so, then no doctors would have these on their faces. And they do. At least this when they're taking the patients right now with corona. They have this or something better. So it can help at least a little bit, and if you're sick, it will prevent you from spitting in other people's faces. So it's nice. I'll try to put it on. Now, of course, I don't want to reveal my face, so I'll just put it on first and then show it to you how it looks like. So it looks like this. My hair is not in the best mood, but I'll try my best. So, you see me now. This is me with mask. Now you see there's a thin aluminum thing here, and you have to push it to make it go around your nose, and you put it below your chin, right? So there are idiots that put this mask under the nose. Don't be an idiot. Put it over the nose, press it here, and it's good like this. It will last for at least 3 hours, okay? Okay, right. So, back from the camera. You don't see me now, right? Ha! That's right. Okay, so this is the simple mask. Sorry, I almost broke my eyeglasses. Anyhow, there is one more my kid Alex just wants to play with my masks. Alex, don't chew on the mask or I'll kick you in the balls. Okay, so this is mask, well, it's called number 3, and it's actually FFP3 mask. Now, this mask has this rubber part here, has this aluminum part here, and this vent, and it will probably filtrate most of the viruses. It won't work forever. It won't work for all types of contamination, but it can really be good protection, much better protection than this. Usually people who work with dusts and ammonia and stuff like that, you know, blue color people, they use this and it helps to a certain point. So I'll put this now on my face just to show you how good it looks like. And I have to take off my eyeglasses because it's just complicated. Okay. Here. And now my eyeglasses. Right, now you can hear me even worse. You hear this? There is a little click. Now, when I exhale, this vent will open. When I inhale, it will close with a click. It will most probably just remove most of the small things, including viruses. This is much better. Nothing is too good, but this is much, much better. Okay, so I'll take it off. Glasses first, of course. And then the mask. Right, so this is good mask, this is not so good mask, but of course you want to be even better protected for apocalypse. So there's a standard Western apocalypse mask, usually used by Western spies and other capitalistic people, you know, capitalists, if they have enough money. So this is standard Western spy mask used by people like James Bond and so on. Now, this is really nice because it you can put the filter here and filter most of the nasty things. And there are different parts of types of filter. Of course, what's the best about this one? Nobody can spit you in the eye and give you disease like, I don't know, corona or wild zombie disease or AIDS or anything like that, right? So they can't spit you in your eye because you're protected. And there's different types of filters. Now, this is a simple filter, and this one I used when I was working with radioactive materials. It's a little bit radioactive now, but never mind, you know, I recycle. I like to protect environment, so I recycle things. This is recycled. A little bit radioactive. Not originally radioactive, but because I used it in the laboratory. And so you see, you put the filter like that and it works nice. None of these masks are from sponsors. Not a sponsor. Nobody's a sponsor. I don't have a sponsor. If you want to become a sponsor, please do. Please do, because my cat Alex and I need food because we are in auto-isolation or self-isolation. You see, this is my cat. And of course, I have some food prepared for him and me. Some food, not too much. And I cannot go out because of I'm in self-isolation. And he's also. So he's the last. You know, when I eat all the food, then what will be the last thing is Alex, and then I probably eat him. So if you don't want that to happen, please, you know, give us some patronage, and I won't kill. I'm sorry, not kill, but eat. Yeah, well, I have to kill him before I eat him, of course. So I'm just joking. He is my friend. We are together in apocalypse, right? You see, he's nice and fat, has lots of fat and lots of meat, and he's gonna be tasty. I mean, he's gonna be, he's always a nice friend, and he's so cute. Look how cute he is. He needs food, so please give us some money so that he can have something to eat. Okay, say mau mau. Say mau mau. Say, oh, fuck you. Okay, anyway, this is Western spy mask. And you can use this simple filter. But you can use even better filter, you see? This one. This shit will probably filter anything. If you go to toilet after you had Mexican food and you shit your heart out, you know how it is. You probably had some Mexican food. I know I did sometimes. And when you start crapping, it just smells like total poison, like you're shitting dead people. So anyway, when you put this filter And it's not so complicated, you just screw it on, you can shit with this mask, and it will not smell too bad. I mean, it will smell, but you won't feel it because you will have mask. Now I'll put the mask in, I'll show you how it looks like on my big head. Just a moment. Okay, just a moment. Oh, my head. Okay, now can you see me now, huh? Yes, yes, I'm protected. You cannot speak in my eye. Oh, I can also not do... Oh, fuck, I cannot breathe too good. But that's okay. Less air, less contamination. Yes, that's good. So, anyhow... Oh, this is my cat again. Yes, Alex, yes, it's Papa. It's Papa, yes, it's me. You see? And I can protect him with this one. Here, he'll protect him. Okay, now, Papa. I don't know if you can hear me well, so I will take the mask off.
There, I don't know if you heard me well, but it's a nice mask, and it's a mask for Western spies. Ugh, okay. And now, the thing of the evening and the best mask in the world ever built. Maybe Russian masks were better, but these are even better. These are Yugoslav army war gas masks. And this is just something unbelievable. It's so small, you can put it like this and in your pocket and take it out of pocket and use it. And it's very good. And it uses a huge filter. See? Huge filter. Now, the problem with this filter is that it's actually made with asbestos. So yes, it will give you cancer, but you have to die from something. And cancer will kill you with time. But corona will kill you much sooner, or some other disease, like zombie disease. So, you put it like this, screw it on, but it's really hard, you know, to breathe under this. So if you hear me screaming for first 5 minutes, it's just because it's hard to start inhaling and not to panic. And I always panic when I put this because it's really good, but it's really claustrophobic and it's totally cheeky bricky. So just give me a second. Okay, just a moment. Here, I have to pull all these shits. Oh, it's so hard to breathe through this asbestos. You wouldn't believe how hard it is. Yes, well, more or less, it's a little bit small to me. Yes, it's a kind of a medium size, and I'm large, and it's hard to breathe through it. But this is it. This is cheeky, breaky gas mask from Yugoslavia, from the past. Yes, for horror and zombie movies. All right.
So, there. Those are the masks that you can use in apocalypse. Now, if you use this one, you will probably scare most of the zombies and other idiots away from you. It's just so spooky, so scary, so cheeky-breaky, it's unbelievable. Now, this Western spy mask, if you have that, zombies will probably think, oh, he has some money, let's eat his brain. And so, you see, this is much better, this not so good. Yes, ventilate nice, yes, looks so fucking ugly, but very, very good, exceptionally good. And of course, please, if you want to protect yourself, at least wear this. If not, then wear these. These are much better. FFP3 type of masks. And take care. In these bad days of corona and earthquakes and snowing and all kind of shit, well, just stay together, help your neighbors. You know, there are some old people, they need food, they need help. There are some people who are critically ill, like me and my cat. So, please, take care of your neighbors, take care of yourselves.
and stay cheeky-breaky.